Hey there, Ruben here for Sonokinetic, and in this video I'll be live playing Sonokinetic's Espressivo library, changing the phrases and editing as I go along, just really experimenting with the library and showing what it's capable of doing. This will give you an idea of what Espressivo sounds like by default and show how easy it is to build up impressive orchestral compositions using just the phrases on offer and playing a few keys. I'll also be playing a little with the options to show the flexibility of Espressivo, using a lot of randomization as well. For more information about those aspects of the library, check out the overview and in detail videos. So there's very little editing here, and everything I have edited out is just to speed up some of the interface processes, or maybe to cut out a few of my playing mistakes. Bear in mind that if you hear anything where the timing doesn't sound quite right, it's probably more to do with my playing rather than the library itself. Of course, if you're programming a composition yourself with Espressivo, you'd have far longer to fine tune your MIDI data and make it sound perfect. So let's get into it, and first off I'll use the randomize function. You just click the O of Espressivo to do that. And this selects random phrases for the strings, woods, brass, and percussion sections. Just playing some different keys there to show the different sections. Some quite nice string and woodwind compatibility there. Both sort of down phrases. Sound nice together. Click the O of Espressivo and try some more random phrases. Let's load some other phrases onto presets 2, 3, and 4. Again, just random ones. Nice combination there. Let's try again randomizing 2, 3, and 1. I think some of those phrases would actually sound quite good in a kind of crescendo and decrescendo. We use the mod wheel to do that. So let me go into the phrase picker on preset 1 and I'll go into the strings. We'll just have a listen to some of these phrases. There's lots of different types, pads, rhythmic, melodic. Let's have a preview. You can actually preview from right within the phrase picker itself. Just click the play button. And if you click the play button more than once, you'll hear the high, mid, and low sections separately. Check out the woodwinds. There's some nice kind of spiky rhythmic phrases here. Also some really useful flourishes. Quick look at some of the brass ones. and the percussion. There's lots of different drums and cymbals here, some xylophone, melodic percussion too. So I'll just speed through the selection of some of these phrases, just to choose some nice ones that work together well. Again, this is sped up. I'll just select some other ones on preset one again. Let's have preset 2 and I'll randomise again. And you can play all of the 12 phrases just by kind of mashing all 12 notes. You normally get a really huge wall of sound by doing that. Those kinds of phrases work pretty well as crescendos, and you can introduce the mod wheel volume control with some of the phrases and not other phrases. So let's just turn off the mod wheel volume for the woodwinds. And I'll control the strings with the mod wheel. You can also achieve a different effect with the fade-in controls on the options interface there. If we just turn those up, you'll hear the three individual phrases fade in more slowly after I press the keys. Creates a great kind of swarm effect there with the strings. This is the sort of effect that you don't really get with multi-sampled libraries. You can see from the score here, it's a very kind of unusual articulation. Let's do some more randomization. There's a lot of nice kind of stabby Bernard Herrmann style strings. I'll preview a few of those. Playing together there, the high, mid and low sections, but you can actually change the tuning of any phrases at all within the library. So you can use the quick controls or the normal options control. Let's fiddle about with the tuning for the high, mid and low. Creates an even more kind of dissonant effect. You can use the quick control panel to change a number of different parameters, including the panning, volume, tail, fading control, everything really. Let's do a last little bit of playing across all of the four presets just to finish off. We can actually make the sound a little bit wider as well with the different microphone positions. We'll randomise the phrases again, head down to the mic options, and introduce the wide mics as well. We'll be right back. So that's my little playthrough of Sonokinetics Espressivo. You've heard some of the phrases there, but there are really hundreds on offer and you can tweak them as much as you want. So for more information about Espressivo, just head to the Sonokinetic website at www.sonokinetic.net, or you could also go to the Sonokinetic user area at users.sonokinetic.net for downloads, updates, FAQs, tutorials and support. Thanks so much for watching.